at the Earth from a distance. It's an organism just like you and I. If your disease was spreading, how long before you would die? Like, if you knew you had a parasite, you would try to kill it, right? Well, it's parasitic what we do in life. Parasite is defined as an organism living on a host organism to exist at their expense. Well, we live on Earth to obtain all we can, and in doing so, we're gonna bring the world to its end. To you, your life has purpose, but in an infinite time and space, an outsider wouldn't look beneath the surface. If you could see germs on you, would you try to get to know them or dispose of them quickly because they made you nervous? I know what I would do. I would sanitize the whole area and wash it too quick before I got the flu. Mother Earth's got a fever called global warming, using hurricanes to kill colossal fools burning fossil fuels. An antibody's a homeless man with a hopeless past that goes to trash and recycles soda cans and broken glass. Think about it. They consume less and reduce pollution the most. You think the universe cares about social class? Look, I don't want to cause mass hysteria. I just want you to look at things in a different light. The human species shouldn't be a bacteria. To our celestial being that gives the gift of life.